Hello, Nick. It's Thursday. The idea of doing less videos, I think, is a good idea. It's a little bit unfortunate, but I think it's a good idea. It's unfortunate because I like doing the videos every other day. I think it feels good for me to do that. But it is really time-consuming, and I understand that. I think it's also time-consuming for our viewers. I think a video every day from our channel is pretty hard to keep up with. So I think it would maybe appeal to the people that watch our videos more if we make less videos. Tuesdays and Fridays would be good for me to make videos. Is it silly if we do 2 videos each per week, so 4 videos a week instead of 7? Is that silly? I don't know. Should we do 1 video a week each? And then if so, what day should we do that on? Assuming we do 2 videos, what are your preferred days to do that? Now, all of that said, I don't want to really save the video making for only that day. Like, if we're doing 1 video per week, then we have a whole week to compile a lot of good information and good ideas to make a really good video. And I think we should try to take advantage of that time if we're going to allow ourselves that time to make a video. It's a step back, but I think it's also a step in the right direction. That may be it for today. I'll see you tomorrow.